Ano nangyari? Di ko nakita!
Shucks! Dipit ko na lang.
Wiset, di ko nakita. Wiset kasi natama ako kay cellphone. Di ko nakita. Kung ano nangyari. Ano nangyari?
You're awake! He saved you. He says he'll bring us to the island. He knows where it is, and he says it's called Lacuna.
Wait.
He will find a boat.
What?
Sino yan?
Amicia!
Sino yun? Hindi ko siya kilala. Sino yun?
And in our house we had a dog, but I didn't see him a lot.
Nako.
Because dami he couldn't get out.
Yes.
Dami nang nakwento
so,
niya.
So, I imagined I was playing with
Yugo.
Him.
Sa stranger.
Huh. I see.
I see. Oh, I see.
So, we're here. Where's the boat? Where is it? I hope it's big.
It's not far. Our Frida horses. We'll take a safe route walking for the last part.
Seagulls!
Just a quick check. May I?
Ipang banner man siya, hindi siya
it's
banner.
Been 2 days, so... Good. You're fixed. Sort of. Just let it breathe from now on. It's going to hurt from time to time. Just breathe and relax.
Your voice doesn't help.
Stop trying to be so tough. You might learn something.
Fine. So tell me why you came back. Why you didn't just let me die. Tell me, why should I trust you? Why shouldn't I let the rats make one less problem of you?
The Count's army is at war with us. The scum of Provence. Most of my men, my friends, have been killed.
Sa part 1 ba siya? Hindi ko na siya maalala.
It's just a matter of time. Sino yan?
So you're running away?
Yes. The noose is tight already, but you have something I don't.
Rats.
The safest way out of this mess for the most wanted man. I know where your island is. All you must do is keep me alive until we get there.
Amicia, come! Come and see!
I'm coming! Be very careful. This is a constant reminder that I should kill you.
Wow. So tough. Top girl yan. Yan na, naman tayo.
So, what have you found?
You don't smell it.
I smell horses and... Oh, Lord, is it me?
No, it smells like seaweed. Come on.
Wait,
ocean.
We need to talk.
Seas. The sea's right there.
Hugo, it's important.
Yeah. Parang baba.
Give me all your money.
Hope you didn't tell him about
He'll
your dream.
He'll never catch me alive.
Hugo, come back. I don't want to play.
And I don't talk to chickens.
Oh, is it that hard for you to be nice, you little... Oh, at least you look better.
Amicia, we're here.
Oh, ganda ng
Hugo,
view.
You didn't answer.
Ganda ng view. Wait lang, screenshot natin. Ah,
let's go. We're not here to enjoy the view.
Tell me where we're going first.
To get your boat, I know someone.
Who?
A smuggler. Discreet, Chip. Fast. What you need.
Great. More felons.
Jess, get used to it. This is your life now. So felons if you want to get to Lacuna after the mess you've made, it's that boat or a 10-mile fucking swim.
I can't wait to get on a boat.
Huh. You see that? That is the right attitude.
That is the right attitude.
Wait lang, be right back. So back to the show. Ano na ba yung BRB? Hindi na nababago yung rewind mo. Yung pause. Paka 1 hour pala tayo, no? Ano na tayo? Sayaw-sayaw. Size. Yan. Ah, para makita niyo yung mga kapatid na
in kasi. Effect sa ano natin sa stream natin. Bago magpaalam so nag ano na tayo yung may ano kasi ako dito pa lang kaya pwede tayo mag yeah 2 3 na. Ah, ganun-ganun lang para stretching-stretching lang tayo, no. Naka 1 hour na kasi tayo ng ano. Kailangan mag-galaw-galaw din, guys. Pag maka 1 hour kayo. Mas buto. Hindi flex. Solid na ulit tayo, like. Yeah. Nasaan na yung mga dalawa na yun? Tinakbuhan na ako nun ah. Abang buhay kong dala-dala. Let's go.
Can't you wait for me?
You're not right. Your sister feeds you well.
I love eating. Hey, look down there.
Stop going so damn fast!
He's the one sprinting. Slow down, Shorty. We have wounded.
How considerate.
Yes,
so many. Is it further than me?
Looks like it. And I say you should sound the charge.
Can I? Lucia?
Do you want? Just stay in view.
Come on, soldier. Charge! If we had more like him in our ranks, we'd have pushed back the English a long time ago.
What do you know of war?
I was a knight back then, in Guienne.
Oh. We're from Guienne.
It was a waste.
It was.
Hey! Did you see my charge?
Yes. They won't come back soon.
I could be a soldier!
No doubt.
Oh, I don't think so.
One day he'll be big enough to charge.
We'll see.
Bakit may ilaw dun?
Looks quiet.
Someone lives here.
I don't think so.
I would live here. Right in front of the sea.
Hey, look at that.
A feather.
It has to be a seabird.
A seagull?
Probably. And now it's yours. Here.
I love seagulls.
One black-headed gull. Gull.
We call them laughing gulls here.
What?
See? You're turning into one.
Come, let's go back.
It's wrong. Alam, may ano na siya. Ano yun? Bakit may ano bar? What's the bar?
Here we are.
Don't tell me that's your boat.
Of course not. But it leads to it. See that pole? There's a rope on it. Hold the boat from there while I push on my side. You think you can do it?
Not sure. I might break.
When you're ready.
Ano yun? Bakit may hilo siya?
Good. Keep going.
Oh no!
What?
Get back!
What the hell?
Oh, si Arno pala to?
They like you, it seems.
They almost got me.
Yes.
You're sick, goddammit.
Oh, come on. Fine, let's clear the way.
I...
Go easy, all right?
Yes.
All right. They're really obeying you.
Done.
Let's go then.
They won't follow us, right?
I don't know. How appetizing do you feel?
Hungry bastards. No offense, Shorty.
Okay, number. You got green or nothing.
So this leads to your smugglers?
Yes, it's a shortcut.
There are rats in your shortcut, you know that?
Yes. Which means less soldiers. And we have the boy, no?
Lord, I don't like this.
Uh-oh.
What? There are millions.
Happy now? We're crossing anyway.
Great.
Don't be scared.
Really? Hey, Shorty, they obey you. Just send them all into the sea.
I can only control a few at a time.
Oh, great. What's that stuff? You used it against my men.
Alchemy. Secret recipe.
I don't want a recipe. I just hope it holds.
You'll see.
Okay, this one, tapos. Wow, there's too many things. Ay, bobo.
Stay close. Oh, quick.
Nagamit ko tuloy yung fire, right?
I say we go back out.
No, I'll lead the way. You follow and obey.
As long as we make it out alive.
Stay close to me. We're going.
I'm trusting you here.
Hey, don't squeeze. It won't make me go any faster.
We ought to relax right now.
You've done this a lot.
Well, I don't envy you.
Come on.
Here we are. Easy.
That's the word I was searching for.
I really don't like rats.
Nobody does, Shorty.
Oh, no.
What? What is that?
It's a nest.
Oh, don't tell me we're going in there.
We are.
We shouldn't.
It's that or stay here. A cot. Your smugglers must have abandoned it.
I really don't see why.
Nice.
All right. Take a breath. Let's go.
It's going to be horrible, Amicia.
Come on. Even the boy's scared. You're sure about this?
I'm sure there's no other way. The cart's light will cover us.
I'm not ready for this. The stench. What is that thing? Makes my skin crawl.
They make it from things they catch.
Like people.
Bloody hell. You said you lived in Guienne. It all started there.
You...
I didn't do it on purpose.
You started this?
He can't do anything about it, all right? We're stuck with those things just like everybody else.
Ah, this is the hell we all deserve.
I wanted to stop.
We'll get to Lacuna. We'll kill you.
That's crazy. So you've already seen all this?
Yes. Our first house was covered by it.
This is what hell looks like.
It's only one version of it. We've seen many others.
As have I. But never like this.
So maganda din pala kapag inuna natin yung tools, no? Kasi okay na yung tools natin. Recycled na siya. Yun guys, there's three of us. And there's million of them. We Why are you stopping? This is the last stop.
How big is that thing?
It could be huge.
Through here, I think. Careful.
Ay, shucks. Kaya ka ba, big man, ito? You got shield and stop and everything. What the heck? Shucks. Sabi na nga, B.
Roast meat. Hugo, we should leave now.
What? Why?
He's dangerous.
So are you. And I'm even more dangerous. But we need him.
Hey, I need you down here.
I... All right, fine.
Misia, look. The air crystals. Is that Miss Anguis?
You're right. It's back. Arno!
Ah, finally.
There are yellow crystals near you. Break one off and throw it to me.
All right, I'm ready. On your go.
Perfect. Won't work alone. Then. Need to add it to something. Make it volatile. Saltpeter, maybe. Here, Odorous. Let's try it. Arno, see that high ground with the crank? When I move the rats out of your way, you run for it!
Yes, whatever!
Yan yan. Ah.
No!
It works!
Yes! I don't know what that was, but you saved my skin!
We're not out yet! What's that crack for?
No idea! We could try it!
Arno, take care of it!
Let's go. Looks like something you could use, no? With your crossbow magic.
Let me see. All right, let go.
On my way.
Tapos, yun na natin siya pupunta. I will not want to focus.
Your turn, Arno.
Let's go.
Start. Ali. Ginawa natin eh.
To you, Arno.
Fine for me. Looks like something you could use, no? With your crossbow magic.
Let me see.
Ay, nai. Paano pa natin gagawin? Open a way for Andrew.
Arno, take care of it.
On my way.
Looks like something you could use, no? With your crossbow magic.
Let me see.
Far yung lalagay natin dun. Yung Ardonis. Para dun lang sila pumunta sa gilid.
I leave it to you, Arno.
Fine for me.
Looks like something you could use, no? With your crossbow magic.
Let me see. Stop now.
That's my job.
I will.
What the hell?
There's something sticky on the ground.
It's only blood. The remains of their prey. And something they secrete, I think.
Don't worry, it's not dangerous.
Are you joking? I'm burning these boots.
Come on, you're almost there.
Bloody rotten crap. I'm here.
I'm there, but
yes.
I'm there, top of
I'm
here.
I've been in 100 battles, looked death in the eye about as many times. But these little turds, they make me feel like a fresh recruit.
Now you're trained.
You're the patron saint of optimism. So, do you have any tricks left to keep us going?
No, I don't see anything to shoot at, and I have nothing that would last long enough.
No, no, we're getting out of here. Wait, I know. Shoot one of your flaming bolts at my shield.
What? But it will burn.
Does it look like it cares?
All right. I'll do it.
Hey, fully charged himself in the head.
Ah! I felt that. Good. But when you're ready, quick, please.
Let's go.
While we're doing this, mark my words. Out of the way!
Yes! Shoo!
Look at the cowards crawling back to their holes! Ah, that's it! Fall back before the might of the wall!
See? You're getting used to them.
Yes! They're scared of you now!
Bloody hell! My arm feels like it's aflame, though.
But you're the wall!
And this wall has taken enough blows, Shorty. My body is as battered as my shield.
Ooh!
That's war for you.
We're nearly there. Hold on a bit longer.
Oh, I'll hold. That's what I do. All right, enough.
Did you get burned?
I wouldn't say that. Just a good sweat. Let's keep going.
Get down there!
Yes, but no, I know.
All right. Let's get to work.
Iba pa rin. Sampu na lang.
Oh! Is it the big wreck?
It is. We're almost there. Her hideout is on the other side of that boat.
Her?
Yes. Sophia. The sea scorpion. She's the leader.
She sounds scary.
Less scary than those damn biters.
This boat's going nowhere now.
Look, its name was here. We can't read it.
Yes, this hull has kissed a lot of sand and rocks on its travels.
Imagine, to lose your name.
Well, rename it.
Can I?
Sure, why not? I think it deserves it.
I name it... The Survivor.
It looks like one, yes.
Well, nothing's totally dead till it's completely buried.
Let it rest then. It's earned it.
Oh, a new souvenir. The Survivor. Bubu. Mali yung natapon ko. Ang hirap naman na inventory system din nila.
How many are there?
A bunch. Scum she gathered from all around the Mediterranean Sea. Sophia's their lighthouse in the dark. They see her as a saint.
Is she? A saint?
Oh no.
Far from me. Something there. Sige natin ng tar. Ay, bakit tar pot?
Breathe!
E bobo. Ah, ito pala may ito akong dito eh.
No, no! He got killed! Nasty critters.
All clear.
Hey, do by do.
Stay close to me. Oh, no. Understood.
Try na gawin with you for short distance na happens.
down. Will do. Yes. I'm scared she's a scorpion. Oh, come on. It'll be fine.
Through here?
Yes. A discreet way for discreet people.
This place is a boat cemetery.
Currents are pretty tricky around here.
Let's see what's inside. Let's see what can be done.
Well, it's weird. Alam mo yung next natin. The crossbow na naman. Pwede din. Come on, boy.
Water.
The hideout is just at the end.
No. No. I'm scared of the waves.
Oh, come on. It's just seawater. Look.
She's right.
But it's deep.
I'm tired. Just think of your island.
But there are waves.
We're almost there. Can't you argue later?
Don't you start to. I'll take you.
Enough.
Scared.
I'll carry you all the way and that's it.
All right.
Good. There you go.
Lord.
Is that
high enough for you? Look, you're not even touching the water.
Yes.
Well, every day can't be easy when you're that small.
Depends on the day.
Are you still scared?
No.
Now you know why they call me the wall.
Because you're like a fort?
Exactly. Nothing gets past me.
And your shield looks like a wall too.
How's it going back there?
It's all fine. Now that he's calmed down. Well, thank you, Arno.
Yes, thank you.
Time to meet the sea scorpion.
Time to meet there.
I know you like to lead, but I'd better pass first.
Well, be my guest.
It's me, goddammit.
Let him pass. Oh no. Even those rot-eating rats didn't want to.
That'd help.
Look at that. I like the new crew.
This is Amicia and Hugo. The small one has potential. The big sister still needs to be tamed.
Try that.
You see?
I see you left your mark on her already. Don't be ashamed, sweetheart. It suits you. What do you want?
Your boat. We need to go to Lacuna. No questions asked.
We're done, Arno. The Count's army is on our back. And thousands of rats are shitting on my doorstep. This place is over. I'm disbanding the crew.
Then come alone. Sophia, you owe me.
All right, then. The call of the sea it is. I need some time off. Who cares? One thing, though.
Go on.
Allah.
If you ever hurt her in front of me, I'll kill you.
Oh, nice. We protect her.
By the way, the Count's men put my boat in dry dock.
Oh, the call of the sea, huh?
That part is so true. I need a word with my crew. Go ahead to the village. My boat is there. I'll join you.
Sure. Let's go.
So, it's that time of year when you quit everything. I'm afraid it's for good this time.
Sure. We'll play jacks and wait for you to come back, as always.
But today is not today. Today is today.
Yes.
Grabe, mga bagyo. Bagyong paingin dyan na.
Are we really going to sail in this weather?
Don't look. Bishop.
Stay here.
What are you doing?
Hey! Stop!
Now you've done it. There's another one coming.
So what? I'll take care of him. Say the word. Command and I'll execute.
Lord. Arno, go after this one!
Isa.
Well done.
It's what I do.
I can see that.
But I like the stealth more. It gives me the skill I need.
Nothing at all.
Saan pupunta kaya yun? Oh, nice. Hindi siya nakatingin dito. Nice. Oh, shucks. Dalawa sila dito.
There are two men. Listen. Too many, there's too many rats.
Pagmapaalam sandaling pagmamahala.
So it's for love.
Yeah.
Bawat chapter, yun lang kaya na yun. Minsan kaya ito ano na.
What's that noise?
Over here! We've got company!
They know we're here!
Arno, take care of him!
Don't worry, you're next. Sorry, losing was not an option.
So much for stealth. So much for stealth. Sana dito siya pupunta. Ay, shucks, dito tayo. Talagang dito ba talaga na? Dapat na dinaanan natin sa gilid. So siguro kung totoong ano yun, parang makatotohanan. Mixed out. Parang magpaala. Dito tayo. Sandaling pagmamahala.
He's all yours, Arno.
Let's fight!
But I
was meant to live.
Pinagod ko lang. Ito lang tayo sa taas. Alig na... First men.
What is it?
Oh, that's old. Very old.
It's a drawing.
No, handprints of the first people who lived here, even before the Romans.
The first people?
We should keep going.
Wait, just a bit.
It is.
It makes me want to cry, but I don't know why.
Just remember it. Come.
Yes.
And so be near. The first mean, sabi na. First mean. Alam mo lang treasures or something. Ganun lang, souvenir. Pwede
quick!
He's all yours, Arno.
Yeah! It's you!
Bago magpaalam. Shucks, baka naman pala ito. Mama.
Was not an option.
We do it. Oh, we cleared the village. That's how we do.
Looks safe.
Yes, it'll do.
It's there! Amicia, can we go see it even without Sophia?
I don't know, Hugo.
I can take him, get some rest. It will be fine. We'll be just there.
Set the rats on him if he's not nice.
Yes!
Don't be so happy when she says things like that.
That's not bad, Dada.
Open up! Open up!
Got you! You got nowhere to run! And the count doesn't lead you along!
Big time with them. See Scorpion alive.
Are you alright?
No. We just met, and I already owe you.
You don't owe me anything.
You don't make the rules.
Fine, we can be friends if that helps.
Let's try. But you'll end up wanting to kill me too.
Oh.
your breath yet? Ready to go?
Laman lang nandito. Jesus, turn up the pieces. Build a house.
That's the last guess, right?
The one and only. I hope they didn't ruin it.
Let's go on to the game.
Arno, where's Hugo?
I'm here. It's amazing!
What are you doing outside? Get in the cabin, you're soaked!
Yes! To the cabin!
So, how do we get this thing into the water?
Go and lift the anchor with Amicia while I check the route to Laguna. It's the crank at the prow.
Leave it to me.
Yes.
Look,
it's not light!
It's an anchor. It's made to anchor.
It's stuck!
Sophia! I think they've got the anchor!
Bastards! Go to that pontoon with the crank! It controls the chain!
Can you do something about it?
I'll look. How are you holding up?
Great! This boat is great! That cabin is great too! Look at all the things!
We'll look when we've left. Did they break the bar?
It's a bit skewed. These labs must have pulled it on sand.
Sorry.
It's seen worse. This boat's the survivor.
What's now?
Like you much.
It changes with the wind. She owes me either way.
What for?
For not killing her when I was ordered to.
I see.
You're beginning. I will not win. Forty pa.
Poisoned. If there's a remedy, it's on that island.
Then let's make sure he gets there.
Oh, he will.
Amicia, I'm leaving!
Hey, what did I say? Go back inside the cabin.
Yes, Captain!
Let's finish with this anchor.
Yun, napaikot din. Ben, kailangan clockwork. Woo! Mga clockwork pa yun. Ito tayo, bumabalik tuloy. Uy, wait lang guys! Hindi pa bumabalik. Yay!
Yes! The anchor's up! Great! Now hoist the mainsail together on the upper deck. Aye, aye!
Captain! Aye, aye, Captain!
Let's get up there.
We're so close.
I'll take port side. When you're ready.
Finally!
What? The sail is not deploying on my side!
Well, it should!
Sophia, come!
What now?
Those assholes tied up my sail?
Then let's untie it!
We don't have time to go up there!
I could try to cut it!
Yes! Get on the starboard pontoon. We'll get a better angle.
Just don't damage the sail!
In this family or what?
It's all right. I've got you.